he's just going to be getting there. It says close, the lights may be off.
Chris, laundry's up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's up there.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
You a little better?
Obviously, you know, there are other things in life that are a heck of a lot more important than baseball. To me, for me, it's faith, it's family, and it's baseball. I invited Pastor Jared Wilkins from my church here today to talk to you guys, pour into you a little bit. Not going to take up a whole lot of your morning, so probably 10 minutes or so, he's going to be able to come in. Hopefully, you take a little bit away from him for your personal life, and it's something that benefits you, you know, moving forward.
Somebody who's humble. That you know, what's some of the characteristics? What do they do? What do they believe in? What do
they give back.
Give back, that's really good. Now let's go to the other spectrum. How many of you know somebody who's not humble at all? All right, now what are some things that they do?
Boast.
But I didn't like that me. I didn't like that me because that me knew every single answer. I knew every single answer before every single question was asked. I would often give my opinion, even if it wasn't asked. But humility comes before honor. That's Proverbs 18 and 12. I love the book of Proverbs. It is a book of wisdom, and you can learn a lot just by reading them.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you, brother. Yes, sir.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Because there's a pitching machine that's back there that we need to get, and I need to take my card to the NTDP meeting here in a little bit.
Okay. There are a couple of things that I want to talk about before Coach Breezy has a chance to address you, and then we begin to prepare to leave to go to the NTC. Let's always run to score. Sometimes you may not be aware of a second play that's occurring on the diamond. This clip that we're about to show you took place, and you'll see exactly what we're talking about, trying to really reinforce to you guys, you are running to score to get to the plate.
You're looking to get the go-ahead run across the plate when they ran into the third out at their base.
Yeah, bad decision by Logan Taylor. He's out. Mitchell now starts fist-pumping a little bit before he gets the plate.
Did you see how close that play was? W-I-N. Brooks talked about steps to success, all right? How do you overcome? How do you achieve? And that's what we're going to talk about today in talking about win. For me, it's something I apply every day in everything that I do. And it's real simple. What's important now? All right? Go ahead and write that in. What's important now? If we're going to make a comeback from five or six down, what does it start with? It starts with right now. It starts with this quality at bat. It starts with this quality strike on the mound. And it's locked into right now. That's the path to success, guys. It's not about going and saying, all right, we're gonna score six runs this inning. It's now, plus the next now, plus the next now. Uncommon people know what they want, all right? They know what they want. They set goals, all right? They're here, all right? They know they're here. They know they want to get to here. Here's their goal, right? Here's where I am. Now how am I going to get there? What are the steps along the way? And what is that? That's the process. That's winning, all right? That's what's important now.
So today I need the third row in here, so that entire third row, head down to the equipment room, get everything that we need that Chris and Stanley will have in there.
What up?
No! Hold it! I'm going to go to the next one.
Cheers.
I'm throwing it, man. Most of them are. Yesterday.
What, you guys just throwing short? Like 200 feet?
Who didn't put 300 feet? Change it. When you go through your throwing work in flat grounds and the short boxes, you can't eliminate certain things from, you know, from your work.
Right. When's it okay to drop to a knee? When we're really trying to reach out front to make that low ball appear a little bit higher.
Take a knuckle, your big toe, or you ball your foot, okay? When you're here in the stretch, I want you to put pressure down through the ball of your foot into the ground, okay? All right.
Crossing it. Good.
Coach.
Sir.
When you said I crossed it, what did you mean by that?
Okay, on that last one, what happened, you got here and you actually crossed the line instead of opening it up to where you were vertical right down the line seeing it. If you cross it, then you really got to fade back heavy.
It's going to be a base runner at third, and essentially what we're doing is we're going to get that base runner at third hung up. We want you to corral him back to third, and so simultaneously we're going to have a rundown going from first to second and a rundown going from third to home.
If he's not halfway down here, okay, if he's, you know, 10, 15 feet away from the bag, all we gotta do is make a flip to the third baseman, get them in the rundown, and then we get a part of it.
Get that thing done early. All right, get it done early here to the plate. Get him headed back there toward third base as quickly as you can.
The boss, the boss. Give it up, give it up. Give it up.
All right, hey, stop right here. We're gonna do this again. Come here, DJ. Stay there.
All right, now, here's what I'm going to try and tell you. Let's not go at him, because if you go at him, what are you allowing him to do? Yeah, he can go either way.
You had it.
When you stand over the dish like that, they're gonna recognize that. Okay. So just not tonight. Okay. Don't sit thinking the game. Just go up and react. Okay. Start really slow. Yeah.
Guys, break it down. Have a good rest period.
USA on three, 1 through 3.
USA!
All right.
On the mound for Stars tonight is number 31, Ethan Long.
That's great at bat.
He elevates it.
Come on, man!
What?
Perfection.
That was perfection.
You did a good job. Look at you, Mike. Duck.
Oh, I know. Hey, hey. We'll chat later. Go! Right there, right there! Alright, I gave you the squeeze because it's full count. If it's a ball, it's ball four. Okay. If it's a strike, put it down, we score a run. Okay. Alright. If you break straight from first all the way from back there, yeah, you wanna go forward first and then towards first, because you're still gonna keep some of your range if you do it that way. If a ball is not bunted and swung at, you still have a chance to field it.
Tonight's final score, Stars 6, Stripes 1. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for coming out to tonight's USA baseball game between Stripes and Stars 30.
We're all going over to roll the tarp out. I'm going to talk to him for just a minute.
Again to tonight's
good for you.
Hey, Noel.
Yeah, there you go.
No.
We are going lights out at 11:45. Okay, if you're not doing ice baths, you need to be in your room by 11:30. Tomorrow morning, we're going 7:50 wake up, 8:00 breakfast, and 8:15 breakfast. Team meeting at 9:15. Dressed and ready for the day.